Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophinet and welcome back to The Witcher 3 on the That Much difficulty. Hope you guys enjoyed the last episode of the main quest, because it was a lot of work to get done, but I'm glad we got through it, because that's in fact a complete playthrough of the main quest. But right now we're gonna start off with Hearts of Stone. I'm starting off at the Moldavi residence. It's in the northeastern side of the map. On the Novigrad map, this is the house that was haunted by that earth elemental in the basement. We're gonna start off from here, and I'm gonna head towards Old Geert von Everreck and have a little chat about the contract he posted. It's the first quest in Hearts of Stone, and I'm just as excited as you guys are, because I've never played any of the expansions yet, so from now on, all of this will be a blind playthrough. Winespring Grange, and I'm gonna talk a bit about how I'm gonna post this on my channel from now on. The numbering will continue as it is right now. The only thing that will change is, depending on which expansion I'm gonna do a quest from, the thumbnail will change a bit in color. So if it's Hearts of Stone, it will the bright blue that you might have noticed on the thumbnail of this episode. If later on we're gonna do some quests in Blood and Wine, we'll use the red of the title screen for Blood and Wine. And if it's a few of the secondary quests I haven't done yet in the main game, you'll see the standard grayish blue that you have been seeing so far. So I think this area is actually new as well on the map. I don't think it was here before the expansion. So we're at the Garen Estate. So let's see if we can't find this Old Geert von Everreck. Hello, everybody.
Slower.
Okay, there we go. Probably something to add in between if you're not on foot.
Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Old Geert von Everreck.
Yeah, because we hear about a contract.
That'll be inside.
Nice haircut, by the way. They all have that haircut. Knife throwing competition. And I think that's the creature we need to kill. Nice bow. They have a lot of tattoos, don't they? Hi, everybody.
I'm looking for him.
Probably the one that started with that. Wait, what? Who are you as a group then?
Can't help wondering. Who are you?
Who do we look like?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Because we're sons of nobles, all.
And daughters.
Why do I not believe that?
Tell me who you are, precisely.
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
Okay. The Redanian Free Company. So probably indeed soldiers.
I was told I'd find Old Geert von Everreck
here. I got lucky.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
Okay, that's not a great start, is it?
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
All right, Ungus, you've had
hilarious.
I'm Old Geert. Tell me, what brings you here?
Why do I doubt that you're Old Geert?
No, I'm
yeah,
Old
Geert. There we go.
You, not like.
He had a stock face, so I'm gonna suppose he looks a bit different than the other people do. Bunch of idiots. I'm using Riddy, but I'm here on business. Let's keep it friendly for now.
And I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems Old Geert von Everreck's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a witcher.
Because of the lack of emotions.
You lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your arse?
They're a real bunch of comedians,
right,
aren't they?
Witcher. Jests are done. Whether the good bit as it is, I'm impressed.
Okay.
Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd.
Sounds like a plan. Thanks, man. So that kind of paid off to be friendly, I suppose. And hopefully you don't... Okay. Hit the pole, please.
What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, okay. You want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick.
Okay, thank you, wild one. Hello, Olgierd. Pretty statue.
Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices?
Naked
statues
women.
Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes.
There we go.
And what have we here? A naked wench.
An elf, so it seems.
What do you think of her?
She kind of looks like an actor I know, but can't really come to the name right now. I prefer Guernsey's works myself. Okay.
Frankly, gotta say I prefer the work of Pax Gernst.
Ah, the Kaviri School. Are you an Oxenfurt man?
No. Know some folk who graduated from there, though.
I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect.
He looks like he has been through a lot, and that's probably where the
boulder at the roadside.
The haircut came from. That's mustache, by the way. Nope! Okay.
That's better. More interesting, at the least.
Very well. In pieces.
And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
Oh. She only lost an arm.
Ataman Olgierd. Long may he live.
Ataman.
Long live the Ataman.
Long live the Ataman. Long live the Ataman.
Come and drink with us.
Suppose we will.
Having a choice now.
Yes, indeed. So let's have a drink.
Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
Oh, she looks different. Why would that be? She's just a servant then, I suppose. Okay, celebrating anything specific?
Is some special occasion? Or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new saber.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair saber, I dub thee Traditiana.
Okay. You look a bit drunk, sir. The contract, let's talk.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Oh, the way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women. Each craves a prince and will wade knee-deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Down she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either.
So, killed by a giant toad.
Hey! Leave her be! Is there any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter?
Okay.
Apologies.
But not your daughter, I suppose, then.
So, you'll check it.
Let's talk about the reward,
just
as usual.
One formality to resolve first. My pay.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from here.
Awfully generous. Still, I'd prefer to agree a specific amount.
Ooh, fine. How much would you like? 300? 400 crowns?
Sounds good.
450.
Agreed. And that'll be in addition to whatever memento you wish to take.
Sounds like a plan. I'll take the job.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
So we need to kill a giant frog that the ladies think is a prince transformed. Sounds an awful lot like a very familiar fairy tale, doesn't it? So enter the Oxenfurt sewers. Okay. Someone's waiting around.
Hey, you! Puss peepers!
Puss peepers?
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Peepers. Is that a problem?
Yeah, I'm not gonna talk to you then.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative, Puss Peepers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Okay, I'm not a hired assassin, though. Seems able enough.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't. But you see a lot with them puss peepers. You'll track him down.
Okay, keep talking then, because I want to do all the secondary quests as well.
A few days passed, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
Apparently not.
But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything on it. Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
Okay. A rose on a red field, but I'll first try to enter the Oxenfurt sewers and see what we can find there. So see you guys at Oxenfurt in a minute. So we're at Oxenfurt, I might as well use the armor bench and the grindstone to improve my armor and weapons. And then let's head into the sewers through this ladder, I suppose. Oh! Don't drop in. Just turn around. Yeah, okay, there we go. Best avoid it altogether. Yeah, I know you should avoid sewers, but we don't really have a choice, right, do we? So let's take up Quen and let's follow the tracks. Okay, that's not really what I wanted to do. Let's reignite that. Thank you. And then follow the footprints. There's a drowner already, so I'm gonna just go in. Guns blazing! Well, fire blazing. He's a tough bastard. Well, for a simple drowner, he is at least. Let's see what else we have here. So there's a bag in the corner here. Rabbit pelt. It's nothing. Nothing really of interest. A chest here. That might be interesting. Sapphire dust. A ruby and a dead drowner.
Flesh wounds made by a blade. No monster did this.
Probably the ones that tried to kill the beast before we came here. Hello. A box. Okay. I got dragged out again. Probably that guy that killed the drowner. But what killed him?
Oh, no, you don't. Hear me. Don't you dare.
What the hell is going on?
Please, don't do this to me.
What the f... Oh.
Shani.
Yeah. Shani?
What are you doing here?
Yes, indeed.
I'm trying to save his life. Help me!
Shani, calm down. He's dead.
I'm sure something can
so you
be
might
done.
Know Shani from, well, either the books or the first game.
Damn it!
The medical student.
All for nothing.
That Geralt had in his bed.
You could.
More than a few times. She's looking good.
Thanks, Geralt. It's, good to see you.
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always. Mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
I'll want to hear the long story long, too.
Sure. But, once we're out of these sewers.
Redanian army force you to come here, too? Were you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but something attacked us.
So, she's talking about the Redanian army, and that still exists in either of the endings, because the Redanian army will still be called the Redanian army after Nilfgaard won, and otherwise Redania wins, or it becomes a vassal state, so that's still the same in either ending. So, he's someone important to you?
The soldier. He's someone important to you?
His name was Nalls. Supposed to go on leave next week. Now he won't. Nor will the rest of his unit.
How many were they?
A whole squad. 6 brave boys. All dead.
It's actually really refreshing to hear a few new voice actors in this game. After all the hours I spent in the main game. So how did he get those injuries?
What attacked you? Get a good look at it?
No. I started running as soon as it appeared. It was huge. Spat venom and made these slurping sounds. That's all I know.
Doesn't sound like a major necrophage or a pack of drowners.
No. This was one thing. Big, but one. Somebody threw a torch at it. Monster couldn't have cared less.
All right. Not afraid of fire. Good to know.
Okay, thanks for the info, Shani. And, well, what were you here for then? What did you need to do?
Only if it's not confidential, of course.
I need a venom sample. From the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redanian soldiers among them.
Plan to kill the beast. Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you, collect the sample myself.
Creature's dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Yeah, that's true.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
This way.
Well, she has a nice outfit
Ratings
as well, by the way.
Something large struck it, with a lot of momentum.
I shut it as I fled. The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up. Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls.
And it did! There we go.
Careful, monster might still be here.
I wonder if I have any info about that monster yet. No, I don't. Okay, only an entry about Shani. I might actually read that for you guys, just so you know who she is. Geralt entered the Oxenfurt sewers expecting to hunt down a hideous monster, so you can imagine his surprise when down one of those dank, slimy corridors, he ran into Shani, an old and dear friend. Geralt and I had first met this extraordinary young woman years earlier, when she was just a cultish co-ed. But by this time, she had grown into a dignified doctor and a fearless field medic for the Redanian army. This latter role had led her and a unit of soldier escorts to descend into the sewers. Their goal was to gather a sample of the venom spewed by the monstrosity squatting there. Geralt, the gentleman, true and true, agreed to help her in her task. So, not really much backstory there, but just know that they had a relation at some point. Depending on what you did in the first Witcher, that could have been more than a little bit of a relation. Because in the books, they already slept together, so not really much of a difference there. So let's quickly check everything out here.
Slash wounds made by a blade. No monster did
that. That's still the Redanian soldier probably that did that. And those are a few more dead guys. So it's not... It's really soldiers resistant to fire. Escort.
Yes. That's them. Vern. Miklas. Poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
And it looks like there's a lot of slime on the walls.
Know them well.
Him, I met this morning. But Vern and I served together at the Battle of Dorian. Miklas only enlisted this Yule.
Sorry.
Once you kill this beast, we'll have to send someone down here to collect their bodies. Give them a proper burial.
Okay, so what exactly happened,
aside from
something big?
Here, Miklas started looking for tracks. Then drowners attacked. The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Nals stood watch. Then that beast appeared. Nals pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around and saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance. I ran back to get him, then dragged him to where you found us.
Where was the monster?
Well, Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us, and paid dearly for it.
Clearly.
Managed to get a look at what attacked you?
Everything happened so fast. I didn't get a good look, no. Only saw it from behind. I know it was large and slimy.
So we know it's a toad or a frog of some kind, so that's what we have to expect, probably.
Man, patched up.
Very big.
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Could have. Beast probably crawled in or out through here. It's deep.
Yep.
The lower level of the sewers has been closed off for years. But Vern, the commander, had a skeleton key.
That's not
see
that
if I can't
deep.
Find it.
See you soon, Shawnee. Find the key to the lower level. Okay, I think I see it sparkling over there already. Hello, key to the sewer gates and Redanian army.
Good, let's get going.
Orders, so probably be able to read that. Issued by Albrecht Hockenhol. Captain Vern Palak and his unit shall enter the Oxenfurt sewers, where they shall escort Field Medic Shawnee on her mission to gather a sample of the venom spewed by the creature which dwells there and has been poisoning our water supply. If possible, they are ordered to kill said creature, or creatures, depending on what they find. So now we need to open another door leading to the lower level of the sewers. So let's take a look around. Okay, thanks for that. Still bashing X to sprint here. So unlock.
Legend going around about this monster being a prince turned into a toad. A curse or something.
I've heard. A lot of women have fallen for it. I find out who started that rumor, I'll strangle them.
So, don't believe it?
I studied medicine, not literature. I stopped believing in fairy tales long ago.
Yeah, she probably did. She probably has seen a lot of bad things in her time as
another
medic.
Unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Okay, search the lower levels. Here we go. Oh, shit.
Move.
So that was one drowner. I got the surprise a bit there. And there's another one down there. Don't know what it's doing. Whoa, whoa. So that's handy. So that's four drowners already. Five if you count the first one. There we go. So they're definitely ramming up the difficulty. Ramping up the difficulty, I'm sorry. Munchkin! Did I just reach something? Oh, that's probably for reaching level 35. I think that's a trophy for reaching level 35. There we go. I didn't get the prompt, but did we then? That was amazing, by the way. That was a lot of drowners. So yeah, we did level up, and since I never checked after level 34, we now have well, I did check, but I couldn't do it during the final battle. So let's upgrade muscle memory twice, and that should give us a nice 25% increase in our fast attack damage. There we go. Okay, so a lot of looting to do, so give me a second. And we find slime already as well. Can we find... Oh!
Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool.
There's somebody in there. Ugh. Gross. Another dead soldier. And this place.
Body's basically intact. Just half covered in slime. Hope the wretch didn't suffer.
I'm gonna try and keep casting this because I don't know how fast it will return. There's nothing here for... Oh, shit. Yeah, but I know I can't attack this target, but... God damn it. Now that Shawnee's in the way, I can't use R to get rid of it. Thanks for getting out of the way. Yeah, okay, there we go. That was more than a bit annoying. There's another drowner over there. Let's recast Quan and kill it already, because this shouldn't take long. There we go. Cleared the place out.
Hideous creatures.
You all
yes,
right?
Indeed.
Fine.
That was
look,
a short answer. But like what's how I do my conversations mean? Usually.
What kind of beast would do that?
Well, the monster we've been chasing, probably. Wonder why there are so many drowners. That's also an indication.
Does that mean anything?
Well, means our monster doesn't attack them. Seems they get along with whatever's prowling the sewers. Some kind of symbiosis.
So what does the monster get out of it, then?
Interesting.
What?
Franz had a leg wound, right?
Mm-hmm. Just above the knee.
Managed to apply anything to it?
Yes. Some spirit, but that was it. Why do you ask?
Look, half of Franz's leg is gone. Monster must have chewed it off. Other bodies were untouched, except for the wounds they sustained in battle.
Are you suggesting... the beast likes alcohol?
There seems to be a lot of blood and wine. Well, there we go. But that's the wrong expansion, though. That's not the only beast that likes a lot of alcohol. We've found a few already.
Else here. We need to find the lair.
Right behind you.
So we had that vampire in Oxenfurt that also liked alcohol. So let's take a look around. There's a lot of loot, though. Which will be... nice to have once we go towards the bigger pieces of Witcher gear.
Odd smell. Blend of alcohol, blood, and monster stench. Must have come through here.
Yes, indeed. So now we can follow the smell. And of course, there's a lot of drowners again. There we go, and take it down. Okay, so now we can follow the scent at least. Down
via this tunnel.
We'll never make it through there. Need to find another way.
How the hell did it leave through this tunnel? Jesus. Okay then. Let's find another way then.
Charlie, watch out! Move.
Just too late to apply the shield.
Oh,
There we go. Not a nick on my health bar. So let's take another look, because there's another unfortunate romantic, as Geralt put it.
Found a hideous death instead.
Okay. More loot.
Redanian soldier came down to hunt the beast alone.
Yeah, I get it.
Fool.
So there's a door here, another chest in the corner. Negotiator. Thank you. What's this?
Loads of slime here. Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
Okay. So I'm guessing we need to go through here. Ooh, superior northern wind. I'm quickly gonna even check if I can make that now. Because I am still missing a few of the superior versions of potions and the like, and bombs. No such luck, as I'm gonna have to buy some more alchemy supplies. So another door.
Strange. Seemed the monster tolerated them.
Long as they don't get too close, I guess.
Yeah, because they were covered in slime, if you saw that. And I'm guessing we're really close.
Slime.
Holy
everywhere.
Shit.
This stench. This has to be the lair.
Okay. Well, where
fresh
is it?
And moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
Okay, Shawnee, just stay away
all
if it.
The tunnels and corridors converge here.
If the monster comes closer.
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or.
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them.
Sounds like a plan. Got enough for your needs?
Sample you collected enough?
Hope so. But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
And that we
will.
Do you
still have an antidote? No use for it once the beast's dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients on hand. Besides, I can study the venom, test it, maybe discover some interesting properties.
Yeah, maybe it heals some other disease. Time to lure the beast, then.
We'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help in the fight.
Because we're getting on the long side of an episode.
You'd be better off waiting for me up top or back home.
But
no buts.
No buts.
Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
Ugh, fine.
Shawnee, look at me. Promise you'll stay out of it.
I promise.
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt.
We're always careful. Although I'm really scared of the toad monster. I really am. Don't want to see the toad monster. Okay. Here we go then. Oh, gold. I'm hoping I get to know his weaknesses before we need to fight it. We get a bestiary entry before the fight starts. I have the feeling that if you just yell around here that you would lure it down here all the same. So douse it in alcohol. That's really bad alcohol, apparently. Let's trap it. Maybe put a giant cage on top of it. To drop it down on the toad? No? Just your sword then? Great! Yeah, meditate in front of your lure. That's not gonna end badly. Well, the rats are scared. Below gaunt. Holy holy shit, boys. Hi. How would you call that? And didn't get a bestiary entry, so I know it's not weak for fire. Maybe Erden does something? The Toad Prince. Wow, that was straight through my shield. Fuck. So let's take a swallow, because this is gonna take a while. So that didn't do shit. I'm not able to damage it. What's it doing? Holy shit! Oh, that did something. Oh wait, there's gas here. Okay, now I get it. Get over here. Oh god. Jesus Christ. It just goes straight through my shield. Does seem to care when it's on fire. So fire is the only thing I can use apparently. I wonder if I put one of those damage dealing thingies down. If that does anything. Oh, that does seem to do something. God damn it. God, I dodged out of the fucking way. Okay, so that does something as well, but I wonder what. So I can kinda hit it at that point. Be careful about the gas, because that's fucking me over constantly. Get over here, bitch. He's really weak when we do that. Got that. attack that keep an special Axie sign. Axie, that's not Axie, that's Urn. And then hit it with Igni if it's trapped. Oh shit. God damn it, I went out of the way. So let's take another swallow because I am going to need it. There we go. And that kicked me right after that. I am not kissing that indeed. Holy shit! Ooh, that's bad. That's not good. That's probably a really bad idea. It's that, but that poison isn't gonna help. What the fuck? There really was someone inside? So that was really cool because they don't give you any information about how to defeat it. Who the fuck are these guys? Oh yeah, we kind of, if the toad was him, we kind of gutted him. Gather a child, woot.